Hey guys, it's Leanne, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to do a split. So, I am in competitive cheerleading, so personally for me, flexibility is a major deal, but I'm not naturally flexible. So, I'm going to be teaching you how to do a split, even if you aren't naturally flexible. Okay, let's get to it.
The first thing I'm going to show you is my split before I do these stretches. So, this is my bad leg split. So the first stretch we're going to do is the raised quad stretch. So you're going to need a raised surface. I just used an old workbook, so you just put it down here, stand on it, and then reach for your toes. So for this next stretch, we're going to do the exact same stretch, but just without the elevated surface. Next, you're going to get in a stance like this, put your hands down and put your heel up. Okay, so next you're going to do the same stretch, but this time you're going to put your heel down. We're going to do a runner's lunge, which is just you go down into the split position and then you lunge forward like this. So this next one, you're gonna do the same stretch, but this time you're going to pull your back leg up. Okay, so for this next stretch, you're gonna sit down, and then you're going to pull the leg up into a heel stretch. You're gonna get into that same runner's position, and then you're going to lean back and touch your toe. Let's see how it helped improve my split. So now that you've done these stretches and improved your split, you can keep doing these every day to improve your split even more. So thanks for watching. Like and subscribe down below. Bye!